another mini haul for you guys today. I will be showing you some stuff from H&M, Forever 21, Sirens, and Zara. So let's just get right into it. I would start with H&M. I think it's only one piece that I'm aware of that I have, and it's this beachy kimono type of top. You guys know I love this type of top, and I will be featuring it soon in a casual Friday outfit of the day. It's something to definitely look forward to. It's my favorite color, green. It's fabulous. I'll show you in possibly this Friday. You never know. We'll see how that goes. So yeah, this I think it was for $35. I got it at the very beginning or middle summer, so I'm not sure if it's still around. You can of course check. You never know, it's likely there. But yeah, I love it. I'm probably gonna say I love everything, but this looks so fabulous. Next, I have some stuff from Zara. So this top, fabulous lace top. Oh my god, I love it. Beautiful. Look at this. Beautiful. And when you see your skin through it, it's so gorgeous. Wow. I don't just buy any lace top. I am very particular about what the lace looks like, because some lace could look so cheap. This is so gorgeous, and it's almost like a tank top. And it has a little keyhole at the back, and with the button to clasp here at the back. It's a keyhole, and it has kimono type sleeve. Yeah, it's very flattering, very gorgeous. I paid $39 for it. It's pretty pricey for a top, and at first I wasn't gonna get it, but when I put it on, it looked so fabulous that I said, okay, I'm gonna keep it. It was just a trial buy, and I decided, okay, I'll keep it. And I'll probably pair it with one of my high-waisted pants that I have to show you guys soon. Yes, I have not forgotten that I have to feature my fabulous high-waisted flared palazzo pants. This one goes so good with them. So awesome. Even the anaconda one, this one pairs so well with it. And I did say it's from Zara, right? Yes, it's Zara. I also got this one from Zara. No, this one actually is Forever 21. Surprisingly, I thought it was a Zara buy. It's Forever 21. It's another palazzo pants. It's very similar fabrication as the Zara pants. That's why I'm quite surprised. Anyways, this pants is also very fabulous. That's why I am quite surprised it's from Forever 21. But they are getting better. I love the pleated details right here. Makes it look so elegant when you're wearing it. Again, you can pair it with the top I just showed you. You can pair it with it. It looks very, very hot for a nice evening out with the girls. So now I know why I got mixed up with the Zara and the Forever 21. This is the Zara purchase that I bought a while back now as well. It's a jumpsuit. Again, my favorite wide leg, and it has these interesting straps that are a little bit too long for me and I have to adjust them. And of course it has this elegant flap right here that is actually the wear right now. I see a lot of people rocking that style, and it has a keyhole at the back. Very gorgeous. This one, I think I got it on sale for $29.99. And gray is a color that is also very flattering because it's one of those neutral colors, so it looks so great on. I love gray as well. After green, my favorite colors are probably brown, chocolate brown, and I love gray. From Forever 21, I also got this jumpsuit. It's very popular in the store. I mean, when I saw it, I fell in love with it though. There were two different colors I wanted. The other color, which the dominant color is this, as opposed to this. So this color, which is more muted, is at the front and basically all over the jumpsuit. But I got this one. They only had a large size. Even if I'm not a large, I like to buy large at Forever 21 because I find that the size, it's questionable. It fits small. And even if I have bought some stuff in my exact size, I still try to lean on choosing large. Okay, so this one, you've seen the price, $37.90, guys. This is a lot of money. I didn't even notice that. But anyways, it fits so well. I also got this jumpsuit as well. I am a jumpsuit junkie, or palazzo junkie. I told you that. So don't say I didn't warn you. And as I said again, I don't care if it goes out of style, I'm going to wear it until thy kingdom comes. And this one has an X at the back. It's pretty sexy. And it's high at the neck up here. This one is, yeah, that's what it is. I think it's worth it. It fits really well, and this one is of course in the medium. And I got this white number because I always wanted a white jumpsuit, and I've been trying to find one for ages and couldn't. I thought Zara would have one that I absolutely fall in love with, but it didn't. I got mine at Forever 21. And this outfit is fabulous. Look at the detail. It has a low back, V-back, and it has a string around the waist. And double strap, spaghetti straps. Oh my God, it's gorgeous on. It's beautiful. And of course, a V-neck in the front. Fits beautifully. And of course, it's wide leg. The only issue I have with it is that it's sheer. Despite the fact that it's lined all the way down, it's white. It's gonna show up any flaws that you have. But it's beautiful. I love it. And I also got this dress. Forever 21. This one was $35. This dress, you can wear it to a wedding, or you can casualize it and just put on your flats. And it also has the same flattering neckline, which is high up here, and the nice spaghetti straps at the back. It's gorgeous. Beautiful. And my last item from Forever 21 is this high-waisted palazzo pants. I know what you're probably saying. This also has a very flattering feature similar to the palazzo pants that I bought. I love anything with strings, guys. Strings are my weakness. Anything with strings that you have to wrap around your waist and cinch your waist, I just love it. I just find that it fits so beautifully like that. The only thing missing are pockets. I hate it when they don't make pants with pockets. I mean, come on. You need to be able to put your hands somewhere when you're standing. What's the point in making a fabulous pants when there are no pockets? So yeah. So this is another purchase that I absolutely love. And it's priced at $29. Beautifully cut. All mimicking the same style. And it's interesting that the same pleated details are also at the back. Because this is the back. And this is the front. It's beautiful. And it's nude. So it fits and looks so well also with my skin tone. Gorgeous. And my last bit of stuff are these bodysuits. And I love these bodysuits because I find them so sexy and gorgeous. You just put them on in a pair of jeans or your palazzo pants and they look so fabulous. And they were reasonably priced. They have this sheer panel at the top and the sleeves are also sheer. So it gives that nice, sexy, elegant, see-through skin that you want to show skin, but it appears like you're not showing skin. So it's like teasing you a bit. So I love that. And I got it in several colors because I know that these are stuff that I'll wear a lot because do you see how many palazzo pants I have? So I'll be wearing all of these. And they, as I said, they're reasonably priced. What's their price, you might ask? Let's see. What's the price? See, I told you. I know I don't normally like go splurge on things unless I absolutely have to. If I really, really need it, that's when I splurge. So these, they look like they cost much more than this price. And especially when you pair them with an expensive item or just that palazzo pants that I showed you from Forever 21. They look so elegant. Sometimes I say to people, it's not the price that you pay for it. It's the way you look in it. Sometimes some clothes could appear very cheap, but based on the way you style your hair and the way you move, it's confidence and everything that, you know, it sort of distracts others from thinking you're wearing something cheap. They would not notice it, especially if you have your hair going and you pair it with something very reasonably priced, in my opinion. I like to mix high quality with low quality sometimes, or a bit more pricey stuff with less pricier stuff. So yeah, I got it in red and in the burgundy. This is a blood red color. And oh, this is the burgundy. I got it in black as well. And in the burgundy. I actually got two black ones. Because black is such a staple that I didn't want one to get ruined. So I bought two black ones. I know I'm crazy that way. And of course, the one I showed you, the blue. So that's it basically for the haul, guys. Thank you so much for watching. And as I said, I don't know when I'll be going shopping again. I am still on that budget. Many of them are not recent purchases, but some of them I didn't get a chance to even wear them because I probably bought them when they were on sale, and that's probably going into the winter. So I didn't get a chance to wear them last summer, and I'm just wearing them now. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Okay, take care.